buzzer with the three. Picks out time. Felton from half court. Oh, he banks it in! Raymond Felton from midcourt banks in the three-pointer.
And that's 11, folks. 11 three-pointers made by the Knicks here in the first half.
Knocked away. Harden's got 1 second left. Gets it off from midcourt. Oh! James Harden with a three from midcourt at the buzzer.
Too soon, but this kind of shot, you have to celebrate. He spied a night it all away, didn't he?
Maynard. Good if it goes. Ah! Coming back from the blown knee a year ago. Hits that half-court shot and then some. Maynard from way outside.
Kevin Ray should talk about Beasley more often.
Yes, he should.
Here's Evans. Evans! Just Tyreek Evans from half court. We've seen that before. That will count at Evans. He's just got the ability there. He is so good at that shot.
Dunleavy launches that, won't go. Kidd the rebound, he can get one shot off.
That'll count if it goes. Oh, he puts it out! A fitting finish to a wild third quarter.
Why not? Everything else had gone. Why not that one going in?
Here on a special night with former Knicks champions in the building, Knicks with one of their best quarters of the season.
Service here at the Q.